evening. It's that time of year again, children. Halloween. I'll work on that. Tonight's terrifying episode of Sabrina the Teenage Witch may not be suitable for some parents. This would be a good time to put them to bed. I'll wait. Dum 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 dum. Oh, that was quick. So, you're all alone without mummy or daddy? Well, there's been a jailbreak, an escaped convict in your neighborhood. Ooh, who's that behind you? Ma! Ma!
Made you look.
I hope Emperor Larry likes this sleeping potion, because it's the last thing he'll ever taste. Yeah, I'm making s'mores. S'more poison for Emperor Larry.
Hey, wake up. They'll be back any minute.
Salem!
Someone brought catnip. I swear I had nothing to do with it.
You are so lucky Harvey's here. Now clean this place up and crack a window.
My head.
Salem, what are you doing?
Nothing.
You're in a chat room again pretending to be a woman, aren't you?
I like the attention.
Shh. I'm on the phone with a ghost.
Jeffrey!
Steven?
David? I can't believe I got all three of you boy chicks on the line.
There's no one on the line.
At the end of the day, who's gonna remember?
I will. I have had it with you.
I've had it with you!
I've had it with both of you.
I swear Sabrina's cat is humming If I Were a Rich Man.
I'm singing a pretty happy tune myself, thanks to Kinkle here. Harvey, don't take this personally, but you are the worst poker player I have ever seen.
Gee, how can I take that personally? Don't get too attached to those chips. I think my luck's about to change.
What are you waiting for? Just give the man your wallet and be done with it already.
He could be bluffing, but I guess to be on the safe side, I should fold. But I won't. Call.
Unfortunately for you, I wasn't bluffing. Full house, king's high.
Not so fast. Full house, aces high.
Okay, now the cat is singing and dancing.
Miles, you've got to get off the decongestants.
Sally, brush me.
Salem, I brushed you this morning. I don't have time.
I think the neighbor is stealing our paper.
Hilda, I have a knot.
Salem, what makes you think that?
Well, his shirt is all bulgy and the paper's gone. I'm gonna put an Indian burial ground under his house.
No, you're not. That sort of thing affects the whole neighborhood.
It's real uncomfortable.
Salem, you do not have a knot. Oh, my, you're not coming down with something, are you?
It's probably just allergies. I checked the pollen count. If I had the paper...
Let me make you some tea, just in case. Do you want a blanket?
Hilda gets attention just because she might be sick.
Hey. No, not you too, Salem.
Oh, yeah. Bring it on. I think I'm getting worse.
Either that or you do a lousy Jerry Lewis impersonation.
Pretty sure my liver's involved. Maybe if you would scratch behind my ears.
Well, you don't feel hot, but maybe I should take your temperature.
Under the tongue. Under the tongue.
Oh, no. All right, I'll check in a few minutes.
You're trying to do it.
Oh, poor Salem. We didn't realize you were running such a high temperature.
I don't want to be a burden. As long as you drop everything and stay focused on me, I should be fine.
Sabrina!
I'm too weak to lie. I didn't wear my mittens today.
I told you we should have glued them on.
Remind me to scold you when you're not such a pathetic figure.
Oh.
I'm just gonna zap myself into bed.
Gross! Some chicken soup. It's good for you.
Oh, no, dear. It's for your finger.
Did I mention...
I don't care what the critics say, Doonesbury makes Alzheimer's funny.
Oh, I feel awful.
All I've done all day is eat, sleep, and starve into space. What an awful existence.
Hey, I don't dump on your lifestyle.
I just can't enjoy myself knowing that Harvey and Valerie have to serve lunch all by themselves. Oh, no. I gotta get to school!
Some people just don't know how to enjoy being sick.
Salem, you smell like chocolate.
Why, we didn't have any cough drops, so I substituted bonbons.
You know, I'm gonna take your temperature again.
Yeah, let's see how you're doing.
Under the tongue. Under the tongue.
No, I want a more accurate reading this time.
Armpit? Don't I get a vote in this?
Get me the SPCA.
Salem's been faking it all along. Let's bust him now.
Or we could have some fun first.
Dum-de-dum-dum-dum.
That cat's gonna wish he was sick.
Dum-de-dum-dum-dum.
Well, Salem, your temperature is alarmingly high.
I'm really sick?
Yes, and that can only mean one thing.
More attention and sympathy?
A nice cold bath.
What? I'm feeling better. I am not an animal.
Oh, yeah. These glands are definitely swollen.
Doesn't that usually require surgery?
Mm-hmm. I'm faking it.
I faked the whole thing.
What? How good are you?
I just wanted a little attention. Is that so wrong?
Yes.
Salem, I hope you've learned your lesson. It's wrong for a cat to cry wolf.
I'll never do it again.
Okay.
I still have that knot, you know.